that's the fastest lap so far. Well done.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Reed, Sainz, and Pierre Gasly. With qualifying wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race.
Driving. That's the race win.
today, we've witnessed some great battles here in Sochi, and they've taken a fantastic win. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
It was a question of right place, right time today. We were looking at an entirely different race before the safety car came out, but they were able to take full advantage after the field had been bunched up.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race. How the driver standings have changed. Reed increases their championship lead. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Well, for me, it's got to be Lewis Hamilton. The multiple world champion may be the boring choice at this point, but you can't argue that he's a driver deserving of his reputation.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. The current leaders continue to extend their lead at the top. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.